What's up, guys? Welcome to a brand new episode of Podge. Today we'll be playing Mountain Blade Warband, which is one of my all-time favorites. And I know I do have the Fallout Let's Play, but I think I can juggle both of these. And I've been binge-watching Game of Thrones, and I'm just so in the medieval mindset right now that I have to play this to get it out of my system. So without further ado, let's start up a new game. And I do have a couple of rules that I think I'm going to try to stick with this. If I get knocked out in a battle that isn't in the arena or, like, in the streets, like, if I fight another army and I lose and I'm knocked out, that's game over. I'm the character... Well, not entirely. I'm going to roll a die. And I picked this on up off the Mountain Blade subreddit, and if I roll an even, I live. If I roll an odd, I die. So, it's gonna be interesting for sure. I'd say I'm okay at the game, so this will definitely sharpen the skills there. So, without further ado, 4 years ago in a land far away, your father was... Well, my father now is a UPS man, so of course I have to go traveling merchant. Alright. Blah blah blah. Stuff. Spent your early life as... Well, I live in the plains, so this is basically about right. Young adult. I am going to school in the fall, so... University student. Myself? I like money, and, you know, power can't be a bad thing, so let's go for that. Alright, no quitting without saving, because I doubt we're going to make it past level 2. Okay. The great Sir Podge. Sir Podge it is. Alright, let's just kind of try to balance out the skills here. We're going to want that iron flesh all the way up. And let's get some surgery, will be good. And trainer. Surgery will keep your troops alive, and trainer will keep them in their higher ranks. For anyone who hasn't played Mountain Blade, there are different troop trees and different ranks and stuff. And your trainer allows you to train them at night for a certain amount of XP. And the higher your skill, the better off you are. Okay. One thing about Mountain Blade is that all of its characters are ugly as fuck. It's a, I think, a 6-8-year-old game, something like that. And runs very badly. They're actually making a new one called Bannerlord in the fall, and I think I'm going to get that. It definitely looks promising. Alright, I'm gonna try to get someone with my baby face. That was probably a good fit. I don't really have ginger hair, but I do have the freckles, and I have auburn hair, so. This is a dad. Oh, okay. That nose. This man has run into a stop sign. One too many a time. That's what happens when you lose the joust. They slice pieces of your nose off until nothing is left. God, I can't tell if they're getting better or... Jesus. What are those? He's got like this hair lip almost thing going on. Okay. You know what? I think I'm gonna side with the Vikings, so let's take this Viking approach. I don't have a glorious beard like this man. I can grow a neck beard, and I can shave that down into something that looks kind of like a beard, but it's fake. Everyone knows it's fake. What the fuck happened to the back of your head, bro? Alright, we're not gonna go with that haircut. That doesn't look awful. We can change it if we need to. I guess this is ginger as I'm gonna get. Alright. So I really want to go with the Nords because they are my all-time favorite. Oh, this is tough. Okay, yeah. You know what? Yeah, we're going with the Nords. I think if I'm gonna put myself through this challenge, I should probably do it in my homeland. Adderg, give me your shield. Stole. Oh shit. Oh, yeah, it's this guy. Merchant of Sargoth. Brigands in the hills and shit. Nah, go fuck yourself. I got shit to do. Alright. King Ragnar, the one true king. Again, a lot of Game of Thrones been playing. I got a book. It's awesome. Alright. Fuck the crossbow, because we're not going to need that shit. Rusty sword. Living the dream. We are going to need a shield. Do I have the money for a shield? I really don't think I do. Sell the fish. Sell the fish. I guess I'm gonna have to. I need a shield really bad. I need the horse. Alright. Have it your way. So, I'm thinking, we gotta find some tournaments. Alright. Oh, shit. We joined the arena fight. I think if you win this, you can get like 2,000. Something like that. Oh yeah, I just remembered something. I give up. I forgot the other really painful thing I'm gonna do to myself here. See, I'm a little bitch, so I play on the easiest levels. But I guess I'll pump it up to normal and just average everything out. Yeah, I'm... What? That's okay. You know what? We'll just even it out there and be completely. we'll go completely normal there. Alright. So, let's see if we can find a tournament to fight in. Oh, I got a little bit of money. Alright, Tahir is close. And Durim is close. We'll try to get to here, if that's how you pronounce it. Oh, fuck me. No. God damn it. Alright, well, if the Let's Play ends here, you fucking know why. I'm about to get my ass kicked. Maybe I can... As long as I... Shit, I'm trying to think. Okay, the rules for this... is if you get knocked out in combat, you have to give, start over. Oh, fuck me. So if I surrender, that doesn't count. Holy fuck. Okay, we are getting out of here. We are getting way the fuck away. Goddamn sea Vikings. I can already feel the pain, you know what? I don't care. Surrender. I do not want to die yet. Fucking sea raiders. I didn't think this would be an issue already. Oh, thank God. What did they take? They didn't take anything. That's good. It's like, if they took the fucking shield I just bought, I would have been a little upset. Let's try to make our way over to Ravadin. I'm really trying. Hopefully they still have the tournament. Yes! Success! Alright. Let's bet 20 dinars on herself here. And cool, I got the mount. I'm still injured from being captured. Usually the tournament auto heals. I guess that's not a thing anymore. At least not a. Maybe I got. Did I get hit? I don't think I did. Alright, well. I'm gonna want to put distance between myself here. It actually took me over 100 hours in this game to figure out how lances worked. Isn't that, like, you just hold them still and hit people, and I couldn't do it. I tried to, like, swing and shit. It wasn't working out. I'd like to bet 10 dinars on myself. Oh, God. Lance, please. Okay. I'm already injured from my previous combats. This shield is in ruins. That felt great. Oh my god. Okay. His shield's probably not looking much better than mine. Let's grab this lance. Oh shit. That was gonna be bad. Bam. Blocked again. Okay. And in these earlier rounds, I really don't have to be the best of the best there ever was. And all that jazz. I just have to survive long enough to be praised for my excellent skills in the arena. And I'm broke as fuck, so no bets on myself. Oh, sweet. This I can do. I'm pretty good with a lance. Now, anyway. I used to suck at lance. Suck at lance. Because I didn't suck lance. Enter in meme here. Okay. Goddamn horse. Okay. Okay. Fucking horse. I'm gonna name it. Fuck, I don't know what I'm gonna name it. I'm gonna name it, fuck that bitch. Okay. The horse is now, fuck that bitch. Shit. That didn't happen how I wanted it to. Whatever. Yeah, kill each other. Stay away from me. Fuck. I really should have came with full health. But, you know, a little oversight. Oh, shit. Please have mercy. Oh, fuck me. I got hit in the hit with a bag of the sword. How's that even happen? Eliminated from the tournament, of course. And they're like, get the fuck out of here, piece of shit. Alright, well, no feasting or tournaments for me. Where the hell? Okay. Something dropped on my foot, and I was really close to flipping the fuck out. We've had a lot of bugs, like, crawling through the floors. Which I'm sure that sounds awful, and it totally is. June bugs are such a problem here. Oh my fucking god. Okay, they're just looters. We should be able to take looters. Where the fuck? Also, backspace is a thing. You can see their movements. Okay. You also give commands and shit, that's pretty cool. It's way better than trying to do it with, like, the keys over here. And doing all the F3. Get your hand off the... shit. Okay, that's one. Six to go. I feel like Deadpool counting all of his bullets. Alright. There's another one. Shit. I'm a knight. You mean nothing to me. Where are you going, boy? Shit, that hurt. I never realized that playing on the easiest settings would be so easy. These guys hit like a fucking truck. Like, I've beaten Dark Souls 1 through 3. Why am I not good enough to play this? Alright, we did it. We've actually won something. I'm gonna sell all of this shit. And I've also got me a new hat. Got me some new armor. Got me some new boots. Am I a Viking yet? And I leveled up! Even better. Okay. Let me put that in strength. We're gonna need all the strength that we can get. And I'll put the rest into looting there. And I'm gonna stick with the one-handed for now. We might go two-handed later, so I'm not really sure yet. It depends how long I can survive. Okay, there's still a tournament here. Good. Let's sell off this shit. 13 dinars! Fuck yeah. Making money now. Well, this hat that I stole is 1 dinar. Amazing. Alright. We're going in the tournament. We're not gonna bet on ourselves. Why do I always have half health? It looks like this is all ground fighting. Infantry fighting. So that's good. Gotta look out for archers. Archers will fuck you up. Shit. Oh, goddamn. I had one behind me. Well, I'm gonna guess that I was eliminated. Fuck. Alright, whatever. We're gonna start recruiting. We have a bit of money. Party has nothing to eat. There's no one in the party but me. I mean, I guess I'll buy some bread. Cabbage? Oh, JK. I'm gonna buy grain, because that's cheap. I'm cheap. And broke. No one seems willing to join your loser party. Thanks, game. Can I follow that guy around? At least he won't kick my ass. Jelbeji. Possibly the best town and castle. Alright, we got a party of 5 now. I'm gonna get 2 more. Ambien. Sounds like a drug. Alright. We need to make a little bit of money or else we're gonna lose these guys. Who can we go beat up with our 8 people who are all recruits? What are you guys doing? I wanna come. They're trying to party without me. How many people are in this? Oh yeah, let's go kick these looters' ass. Bring it. Alright, men. Today you will become true Nord. Charge! Charge the looter bastards! Steal their not shirts! And their not women! Rape and pillage! Even the dudes. Oh fuck, we already lost one? Shit, about to lose me. Alright, tactical retreat! Kick that last one's ass. Oh god. I really need armor. What kind of knight doesn't have armor? Yeah, we did it. We did it. Oh god. I'm gonna sell all this for like 2.5 pennies. Stones. One dude straight up just carrying some rocks. Oh cool, that guy just got knocked out. That's good. And we got a bit of money from that, too. Alright, let's go with just straight infantry for now. I think that'll pay off more. Let's get in there. Okay, that's cool. I didn't like you guys anyway. You know what? Let's actually see about picking up a quest. Alright. Making a bit of progress. Not getting our asses kicked too hard yet. Alright, any tasks? Okay, cool. I can do that. Train peasants all fucking day. 10 hours? Whatever. I don't give a shit. I think you train 6, and then you have to fight bandits. So, I'm probably gonna get my ass kicked by some bandits. Alright, 1. I trained 1. Took 10 hours. He finally got his head out of his ass. Arrgh. Why do we have to fight shirtless? Shouldn't we train in full armor? Just a thought. Fucking 1. Okay. Fight me, shirtless man. Fight me with your big stick and beefy arms. If you try hard enough, everything and anything in life can become a sexual innuendo. Remember that. Always remember that. Okay. For a graduation speech, my friend had to take out climax from his speech because our principal thought it would be suggestive. So, yeah. Anything can be a sexual innuendo. Fucking training villagers takes 5 ever. If I didn't have to do it 1 at a damn time, this would be so much faster. Clank your stick against mine, sir. Oh, this one's hard. He took 3 smacks. You know, if you're that buff, I think I'd just start swinging the stick until I won. That seems like the best course of action. Oh shit, I'm missing out on the looters. God damn it. But if you get villages to like you, they'll give you better troops and they'll give you more troops. And that's all awesome. So that's what we're aiming for here. We're gonna need really good troops to keep my spongy ass alive for as long as possible. What's kind of interesting is that the Nords have usually taken a couple of castles by now. So I'm kind of wondering what the hell's going on. Motherfucker. Get your ass beat, son. Play the John Cena. Oh god, that reminds me. I was just minding my own business at my grandfather's birthday party when they start playing the WWE edition of Scooby-Doo. And I shit you not, there's a scene where John Cena stops a rolling boulder that weighs several tons. He just jumps on the bitch and like his theme song starts playing and it is fucking amazing. I had to leave the room because no one could understand why I was crying from laughing. I hunted down that video immediately, and I've probably watched it at least 10 times now. Oh shit, this is not, oh double shit. I'm not ready. Oh fuck. Not ready. Not ready, oh my god. Oh dude, peasants kicking ass. Peasants, do all the work. Kick his ass. I trained you well. No, aim for the horse. Trust me, get rid of the horse. So much easier to kill them on the ground. I poked him. I poked his belly, you see that? Alright. He rides in the night. He comes from behind. He! I only did 30 damage. No, 24 damage. My bad. Even less than I originally hoped. Fucking hell. Bandits are actually doing work. Peasants are actually... Oh, I have some of my footmen here. That's probably why. Fuck you, bitches. Kill my peasant, son of a bitch. Alright. That went a lot better than expected. I did a lot of running around, though. My horse has an arrow lodged in its ass. Overall, pretty good day. We lost two men there. Fuck. Yeah, I'll be taking whatever you... Spice? Holy shit. I'm gonna go sell it for some dank money. And they even like me, but they still won't give me anything. Okay. I'm gonna go over to Sargoth. Keep an eye out for bandits and the such. And we're gonna sell that shit. And sell all this shit. That's what it really is, for the most part. Oh shit, that was better. Speaking of shit. Take that. Okay. Oh, they don't even have enough money for that. Got something I want. Ooh, yeah. That's a great sword. Too bad I'm broke. What? The fuck? What did I just sell? What even was that? Oh, that was my grain. Oops. I was like, wait, what just happened? I thought I clicked on this. Alright. Let's go to the tavern. So you can hire in... Motherfucker. This would be like the one place I'd die. He's too quick. Did you hear that mustard come out of him? Holy shit. Have mercy. He's running away. This is bullshit. No, I'm so close to dying. Oh, this is nerve-wracking. I don't want it. I don't want it. I don't... Keep it. Oh, God. Oh, thank God. yes, better him than me. So much, yes. That was close. Man, okay. Heart's beating now. You see those YouTubers with heart rate monitors for scary games... I got shit on this. Alright. Do I get a better sword? Hell yeah. Better sword. For me? I don't need that. This piece of shit. Probably gonna sell that. It's a good idea. Before it gets stolen. Yeah, let's see about getting some armor. I know... We're not gonna be rocking any of this for a while. Or that, apparently. Can I get a helmet? I can get a helmet. Awesome. Okay. You know what? Let's go with... I am cheap. I said... Oh god, I look awful. Hold on. I might be cheap, but I am fashion sensitive. One day we will be wearing the lordly Iron Greaves. Maybe not on this character, but someone's gotta have them eventually. Okay, let's continue recruiting. So we don't continue to get... Ah, oh, shit. Oh, no. Rip. Rip. Rip that guy. That guy died. Oh, wait, we have 7 new recruits. Let's go kick their ass. It's the only way. We gotta save him. We're coming back. Get back here. Oh, we need more footmen. It's the only... Damn it, where'd they go? They went down here. Damn sea raiders. They pussed out at the end too, and they wouldn't come fight me. See, can we afford the weekly? Okay. You gotta keep your budgets all straight. Alright. Yeah, let's see about working up our acceptance rating here. So I think if we get it high enough, we can get like 20 troops at once, and that'll be bad to the ass. Shit. Okay, well. We go to another village and help. Okay, they're on fire. That's a big no for them. Okay. Maybe those guys. They seem to be pretty friendly. They gave me 7 recruits. I could almost. Okay, I thought that said 24. I was like, I could probably take that guy. And by take that guy, I mean be completely demolished. Alright. Village center. Sometimes I forget how to read. It's a real issue. And the village chief would be where? Yep, there he is. Any time. Oh, goddamn. I'm about to start, like, forest fires. Just think like, have the village burnt in the night. We need someone to rebuild. Oh, I was like, what is that? That doesn't look good. Fuck. 14 bandits? Can I take 14 bandits? Fuck it. Okay, we're going in. He'll like us a little bit after this, at least. Charge! Shit, why are they all going up? Oh, God. Oh, God. This is not good. Get around back. We'll circle them. Oh, shit. Oh, double shit. Please don't hit me. Farmer, get the fuck out of the way. Oh, this is... Farmer, you asshole. Alright. Fucking music going ham, okay. There goes a footman. I didn't want his ass anyway. Oh shit! Please not here. Please not for these stupid villagers. We just leveled up! No! I'm too young to die. It's like a 50-50 chance, almost, that I even die. And it's still, I have the worst luck. I just know it's not gonna end well if I fucking get knocked out. Please have mercy on me today. Where'd those damn bandits go? Oh shit. Yarg! We did it! Barely, but we did it. We lost 2 men. I will be taking my cheese and fish. And of course, they're like, oh, you saved us. No recruits. Fuck yourself. Find the biggest dick and eat it. Are you... Okay. Okay, fuck that. Cattle quests in this are ass. Like, I can't explain enough, like, how much ass it is. An ungodly amount of ass. So to start out with, you have to, like, walk behind them, but the AI doesn't understand that, and the cattle just do whatever they want. And if you're slow, they get in front of you, and you can't see them. Let's help this dude out. Let's move in to help the Jarl. We need street cred. Look at his soldiers, mine are like, doi. Archers. Advance. Me tells them to advance 30 paces. Oh wait, those are my archers. Shit, my bad. They're like, hold on. Did he say something? Alright, we'll have archers hold here, infantry hold this line, and have the Jarl's party do all the work. The archers are gonna go ham. Oh. Tunk. This is how a real man does war. Alright, men. Take up lines with your brothers. How dare he come this far? Arg!
We did it.
We killed 6 people with our army of 70. Good to see you, Sir Podge. Why does he not like me? I don't understand. Why didn't he like me to begin with? Holy shit. Warcheck is literally on the other side of this. But we need... You need that street cred to get around in this game. Oops. Almost stole the cattle. Okay. Well, let's try not to get our ass kicked by sea raiders on the way there. Which is a possibility, you know. Or getting swamped by another... Also, oh, shit. Just getting swamped by another party like that, they can just come in. Kinda went blank there. This episode's gonna be so fucking long. I just realized that. Oh, whoops. Well, whatever. You know what? We'll finish this up here. And, get this letter sent. Do whatever we need to with that. Maybe do one more battle, and then I'll cut it there. I'm Sir Podge. At least this guy doesn't completely hate my ass. Alright, now we gotta get it back to the other guy. Which, he could be fucking anywhere. Which, that is like the worst part about this game. I gotta get my ass over. I'm trying to like, watch for bandits. I don't know, take it. Not in the trees. I don't travel by tree anymore. Oh, fuck that. In. And we're gonna chill here. Okay, we're good. I did not want sea raiders right now. Is this his castle? Does he got a wife? Hey. Oh. Well, I guess I could always... Going to the faction notes here, and that guy's name was Jarl J something, L something, Aldalin. Okay, Aldalin. That's probably a town in the middle of fucking nowhere. All right, let's start getting over there. Is that him? Oh, it's him. Thank God. He's patrolling like some random place. Been on the run. Put about 300 dinars. You're taking rid of Hain. Okay, cool. Yeah, I can do that. What about that other quest? Oh, that's just gone now? Okay. Yeah, for these, you just have to like go into the town, find the dude, and then. You just cut his dick off. And then you bring it back to the Jarl, and he's like, good job. Here's +10 dick points. Yeah, that bitch don't want to talk. They're usually standing by themselves in the back of the villages. Which I've found to be very frustrating. And not always... Oh, that's probably him right there. Stroke of luck. This guy's probably gonna kick my ass. Let's get ready. Okay. Got you, son. Are you gonna steal my horse? Huh? Oh, what you gonna do, run away? Your mustard's coming out, sir. That must mean I'm winning. Who are you gonna call? I like to... I'm like a ghostbuster, but I don't kill ghosts. And I don't bust people either. Okay. I didn't say I was a good ghostbuster, to be fair. It's you, right? Yep, coming back. I feel like that would be an insult, so we're just gonna take the money. Alright. One more man in our indifferent pool. Okay. Let's see if we can't get a few more troops and then kick some Sea Raider ass. And or get our own ass kicked. These people are amazing. 7 troops every time I show up. It's like they just birth them constantly. They birth full-grown men in that village. 5 Nords from the people who accept me. Like, I mean, when he shows up, he's cool, but, you know. We talk shit on the down low. Alright. Any raiders want to go tussle? You know what I'm saying? Any raiders? Like how as soon as I get an army, all the raiders are like, get the fuck out, go! I'm gonna look around a little bit more. Hopefully I can find some. And hopefully it's not a party of like 400. I'm gonna guess that he wants to tussle. Oh, can I help them? This is my chance. I will help y'all. What? I can't. Okay, hold on. I wanted to help, but it's not even letting me. God. I like the Nords, let me help. That could have been the battle. And that also could have been the battle that I died in, so you know. Take some or lose some. Is that a note? I could fucking kick this guy's ass if I wanted to. Some of his strongest troops are knocked down. He's asking for it. Probably one Nord veteran would take my entire army out. Damn Vager Nord peace treaties. Looters! Man, hunters killed all my looters. Son of a bitch. Are they fighting him again? I want to help. Yes! A glorious combat. Glorious combat. Everyone charge. It doesn't even matter. These manhunters are gonna get there way before any of my troops do. Yeah, don't ever piss anyone off enough for manhunters to come after you, because they are relentless. And they will not stop until you are dead. Oh shit. Okay. Let me hear your mustard sounds. I'm really hoping I don't get flagged for any copyrighted music. I just thought about that. Oh, whatever. If that's the case, it was worth it. I'm gonna kill his fucking horse. Fuck your horse. Shit. Kick his ass! Okay. One guy left. Have mercy on my soul. We did it. This glorious army did it. If I could recruit the manhunters, I fucking would. Shit, I can't take prisoners yet. Well, got more shit for the fire at least. Alright, let's retire to Sargoth. I probably heard this theme, I don't even know, 1,000 times? Ingrained within me. Alright, let's sell some of this bullshit. I should probably sell the cheese. Well, no use in selling the cheese now. Alright, 39 dinars. I feel like I'm gonna probably die on the next episode. But we will see that then. I am gonna leave it here today. Thank you for joining with me on another awesome episode of Podge Hodge. It has been a lot of fun, guys, and I thank you for all your support. And I really a lot of chances to talk to you guys about it, but just even I got like one nice comment on a video, and it made my entire day because it really just validates what I'm trying to do. So, hope you enjoy, and I will definitely be seeing you soon. Adios.